Right. Yeah, I'm doing the same as you. Wait, not that much. Where is the Lambo?
There's
a beautiful orange Lambo.
Yeah.
Isn't there a lorry doing the dance moves as well? Listen, if you're the kind of person after 6 o'clock, right? If you're the kind of person who takes ages replying,
that makes me sad now.
Oh, I'll leave them on red. I'll appear to be all.
I remember recording a video and it had McLaren in it, just in front of us, and we were following it for a little while. But guess what? Mum. The video went corrupt. So I couldn't get it onto YouTube. And it was spitting flames sometimes. I don't know if you remember. It was like years ago though. It was white as well. You can tell this road, because the amount of bumps it's got, is not made to go above 40. Yeah, but you can also tell that it's not made to go above a certain speed. I know. But I'm just saying, certain roads are not made to go above certain speeds.
See, there was a smaller car behind me. I had to pull over them, and that smaller car only just squeezed through between the car and that lorry. So I'm glad I pulled over.
It's a cinch. Gold prices have doubled since 2014, so turn your gold into cash with Guardian Jewelry in Merry Hill. Now's the time to bring your gold and silver, jewelry, coins, watches and medals to our store
in
the
Merry
Hill Shopping Centre. Our expert buyers will value them for free and pay you cash on the spot. Guardian Jewelry in the Merry Hill Shopping Centre opposite Poundland. Search Guardian Jewelry online. Looking to update your furniture before Christmas? Visit Leeds this autumn, and when you make a purchase from their inspirational range of sofas, beds, occasional dining or bedroom furniture, you'll be rewarded with Leeds vouchers to use across the store. Pop in soon or shop online, but don't miss the chance to have pre-Christmas delivery and receive vouchers to spend on all the finishing touches like paint or wallpaper, lighting or accessories, cushions or carpets to complete your look. Leeds, your home. Minimum spend applies.
With R2, get 3 months half price on our 30 gig data sim. Plus, roam freely in the EU, up to 25 gig. Perfect for sharing those holiday frocks and dodgy flip flops. Cool dad Hawaiian top and karaoke mic drop.
It's a bit dusty.
Share it all with our 3 months half price data sim. Search O2 sim only. O2,
well, that is basically being worked on this bit. Yeah.
It's official! TradeCentreUK.com is the home of Britain's cheapest cars, guaranteed! Every week, we search dealers online for Britain's cheapest popular cars, and list those same cars on our website for much less! We guarantee you won't buy cheaper! Get cars like Corsas, Fiestas, even Audis, BMWs and SUVs for up to £1,500 less than the best prices online! TradeCentreUK.com, home of Britain's cheapest cars, guaranteed! Put us to the test now at TradeCentreUK.com. See website for details.
Your Tesco app gives you the power to lower prices. Just scan each time you shop, like Goodfella's margarita pizza, half price at £1.50, only with your Tesco Club card.
Well, the traffic was all the way down here just a minute ago when we was on the way.
They're scared of you.
It's literally fucked up.
Yeah. There's a Bentley. There's a Ford Mustang. Oh, it's off you though. The Bentley was kind of on view.
Oh, they're all up here. They've come out from Harry. They've come out around the corner.
Two women from Dudley have been charged with assisting an offender in connection with the murder of footballer Cody Fisher. He died in a Birmingham nightclub on Boxing Day. Our reporter Kelly Maddox can tell us more.
23-year-old Cody was stabbed to death by two men back in 2022. One of his killers was Cammy Carpenter. His mother and aunt are now accused of helping him avoid arrest in the days after Cody's murder. 39-year-old Jazeen Carpenter and 44-year-old Nadine Taylor have been released on bail.
They're just on their way down there.
The Hampton Crown Court next month.
They were trying to rush away from you because they're kind of going quick, aren't they? Until that bus stops.
Jamal Hussein from Walsall was part of a gang that injured.
They're like, oh, it's just scary.
A 17-year-old boy from Walsall's been arrested following a cyber attack on Transport for London. Around 5,000 people are thought to have had their personal details stolen during the hack at the beginning of the month. And British
that bus we saw earlier
celebrated in Birmingham tonight after coming second in the medal table. A homecoming event is well underway, and our reporter Kate Jones is rubbing shoulders with the stars
where we're going
of sport
up to.
And music.
The atmosphere here at the Utilita Arena tonight is electric. Athletes are flooding the red carpet in their Paralympic tracksuits, wearing their hard-earned medals proudly. Hannah Cockcroft won gold and silver in Paris and has been telling us about her experience.
Paris was everything I wanted and probably more. Being back in full stands, full stadiums, 30,000 people. It's something I've dreamt of for the last 12 years since London 2012.
Katie Baser, H and Craig David are just some artists performing at the Utilita Arena tonight. Craig David's been telling us what we can expect.
I'm going to be performing a new song called In Your Hands here tonight. The Paralympics welcoming everyone home and congratulating everyone for all the amazing accomplishments that they've achieved.
Everyone has been telling me they're proud to be para-athletes and are excited to be celebrated for their achievements.
Weather
with Arnold Clark. Buy a car today and get
And that's another bus we saw earlier.
Dry but cold tonight with a chance of frost in rural places, lows of 6 degrees. That's the latest. I'm Lindsay Bagnall.
I can tell by the names.
Deborah Atkinson and Mike Toolan, it's Throwback Thursday, but we've had a good day. Vince has had a cracking day. He's won £120,000 on Make Me a Winner. Literally, 120 grand just like that. He's off to book a holiday, and he casually says he might even put a deposit down on a house, because he can.
He could do anything. Tomorrow we go again, we had another £5,000. Tomorrow, you ready for this? 125 grand in the jackpot. And we will pay it to you instantly. You will have, this time tomorrow, another £125,000 just sat there. Seriously, can you imagine your weekend? Text WIN to 63103. The text is £2 with the standard network rate. And on this round only, there is 5-for-1 on text entries. Text WIN to 63103 for 5 texts. You can enter online. Online entries £2 at hitsradio.co.uk. You can call 0330-880-4541. The call's charged at the standard rate. It's for over 18s only. All the rules for this Rayo Network competition are online.
If you get a call from Hattie after 3 o'clock tomorrow, answer within 5 rings and say, make me a winner. And she will casually pop 125 grand into your account. Same day payout, so you'll have it in your account by this time tomorrow.
Yeah,
to get involved, text the word WIN to 63103. Yep. One text for 5 entries. The word WIN.
We've got that person to the front. They put the sun thing to the side. Are you allowed to do that?
Yes,
I flipping got blinded. Why did you lock the doors? Oh, him.
You don't know what's happening, do ya?
Thank you. Traffic lights. Turn green in 3, 2, 1. Yay! Skoda Octavia. Crossing over there, so don't right there, woman. Literally, it's only a few feet down the road, basically, isn't it? You sing this song wrong.
Yeah. I know I sing a lot of songs wrong. I took my own words as well, you know.
I know.
There's COVID on the plane.
But
I know
that it's.
Suck your mouth.
No, it's a song.
Taste of her tits, yeah.
That was a flipping big truck. You know, a pickup truck. Yeah. Yeah.
Fours.
444. Class 444. They put an electric board up. Persian partner.
Play the victim, I'll drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some version of you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now you're tired of tracks and one pair of shoes, and I'm split in half. That'll have to do.
Stick season on Hits Radio. It's Gem Rackerson and Mike Tuller.
Should we have a look what's trending on our parish notice board?
On the parish notice
board, let's have a look.
Let's have a browse.
What's up today? Well, the VMAs are trending, obviously. All the stars attended the black carpet last night.